And welcome to another 90-second book review. Today, 90-second book review. Today we're going to be talking about This Savage Song by Victoria Schwab. Violence breeds monsters. And in this world, real, live monsters with claws and fangs and malicious intent. One of those monsters is August Flynn, one of only three known Sunai, a breed of monsters that uses their siren-like ability to kill you with music. However, all August wants to do is become a good man like his father, who happens to be one of the leaders of this city. Kate's father is the other leader, and they couldn't be more different. He rules through fear by letting the Corsi and Malkai police the city, and you have to pay for his protection. But Kate wants to be just like him. August decides to pull a Jump Street 21 and go undercover in Kate's school to try and learn more about her. One day, while at school, sparks of civil unrest starts, and Kate and August must band together to figure out what's going on. One of the selling points of this book is that there is no romance. And while that is true, I feel like that's doing a disservice to this book, because lots of books don't have romance. But what this one does have is really interesting family dynamics and a really hesitant sort of friendship/frenemy thing going on between August and Kate. So if you're picking this up because it has no romance, don't. Pick it up because it's an awesome story. The writing is amazing. You'll like This Savage Song if you like The Curseworker series by Holly Black, The Coldest Girl in Coaltown by Holly Black. Okay, pretty much just anything by Holly Black. I gave This Savage Song a 5 out of 5, and you should really pick it up. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for new videos every Thursday. Thanks.